What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Guys, today we have a video full of action. We actually going with the homies from Gas Monkey Garage. Also, guys, remember, May 25th, Bandas y Trocas in Fort Worth, Texas, guys. It's going to go down. If you haven't heard of the show, we're going to put the flyer right here. Make sure you pull up, guys. We're going to have all the merch there. We're going to have a bunch of trucks. And we also have the tire shine right there in stock so you guys can check it out in person. We're also going to be bringing the Mamalon Hellcat. And, guys, the giveaway ends the day after Bandas y Trocas. So that Sunday, that will be the end of the giveaway. So if you want to check out the car in person, make sure to pull up. Also, guys, 2x entries and this Sunday at midnight, guys. Don't miss out. Remember, it doesn't matter what you buy from the website as long as it's Project Torque merch or Project Torque tire shine. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Guys, aquí andamos echándole, dice la mamalona, llevamos la OG because mira, no alcanzó. Guys, llevamos la OG. We're on the way to Gas Monkey Garage con los compas de Bandas y Trocas y los compas de Odigas. We're gonna go shoot a video, I think, and it's gonna get lit, guys. So, I think Richie Rollins has a burnout truck, and then Beto's gonna be taking Tekashi, and we're gonna be taking the OG, because the Green Machine's still not ready. También llevamos la TRX en case que haya ahí, no sé, alguna carrerita o algo ahí para darle chicharrón. Vamos a DJ en la TRX, Vargas, Supu y Ketchup aquí en la mamalona Dooley, y we got like a 3-hour drive, pero va a estar con madre.
Pero llevamos la OG, que eso siempre trae show. ¿De qué era que vaya a traer show?
Yeah. Vamos a tomar las llantas ahí para que miren cómo se traen las llantas.
Llevamos espejos, también si quieren, la misma, la levantamos, le metemos la otra y le seguimos dando.
¡A la mierda! ¡Anda bien resistente! What's up, guys? We just made it to Gas Monkey Garage headquarters. Y como pueden ver, they got a whole fleet over here. Check it out. Puro Young Dog Rap Cars. Y acá tenemos el fleet de Andy Gas. Y of course, Freddy LSX with the TRX. Vamos a ver acá con esos compas a ver qué andan haciendo. Hey, tiene un vergazo de carros, güey, eh. ¿Cómo es, viejo? Tiene un chingazo de carros. Puros projects.
Yo sé.
Dime, boy.
No le hace. Vamos a ver qué enseña ahorita ahí adentro el chavo. Este señor es muy reconocido y muy popular. Vamos a ver qué es lo que tiene ahí adentro.
Dime, boy. El Young Dog. Young Dog. Yo le di un rap de esos, pero nada. No hay muchos. Hey, ¿cómo estás, Richard?
¿Cómo estás?
Freddy.
Freddy.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo
estás? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás?
We got a little shop tour for all the cool stuff.
Yeah,
we'll see
yeah.
Make yourselves at home, wherever you see refrigerators, if you don't need waters, beers, whatever, just grab whatever you want.
Wait, ¿tiene una madre de carro?
I got you something.
What you got me?
This is what we're going to be doing now. That's what we call them. That's ours right there, the burn hub.
A la madre! Burn hub, el de aquí de Dallas y el de
Atlanta. OTM.
Damn it, boy. Guys, burn hub. Ahorita me lo voy a poner. Badass, appreciate it. So what, you gonna have this for sale right there or what?
We gonna have it.
Oh yeah, we. Check it out. Damn. Need money for tires. That's a good one. Está bien perro, güey. Hey, está con madre aquí el pedo, güey, eh. Esta fue la que llevaron allá para la... Para este...
Oh, yeah.
El video shit, right?
They gave it away, but the guy wanted the money instead.
That's crazy. Dang.
We said he was an elderly man that needed something for surgery.
Está bien chingón aquí, güey, eh. ¿Cuál es la que van a hacer burnout?
That one, the Coyote
13. That one over there? It's cool if you go over there and record or no?
Yeah.
Damn, guys, esta fue la que estaba allí. El día del video shoot de Bandas y Trocas, ¿verdad? Estaba bien chingona. Y el Winners agarró...
It was doing burnout. It was doing burnout, remember?
¿Cuánta feria agarraron a este de truck?
I don't remember.
I think it was like 30K, ¿no?
No, era más, ¿no?
Oh, yeah? Damn, no, ahorita están allí trabajando los chavos, pero... ¿Esa la van a sacar ahorita para hacer burnout?
I think so. That's what they said.
Damn, está con más de un shop con ahí, sí, güey.
Al chile, ¿eh?
Está bien chingón. Tiene toda la herramienta precisa aquí. ¿Qué es lo que vinimos a hacer aquí? ¿Por qué?
We came to do a shoot and it's for Bandas y Trocas May 25th. It takes more.
So guys, a lot of people probably don't even know that the homies from Gas.
Oh yeah, they're pulling up.
Gas Monkey are gonna be.
They're gonna have a big booth, big display. They're gonna do burnouts.
Si quieren, vaya a Richard Rollins.
Yeah. He's gonna come out in a few minutes and he'll talk about what they're gonna do at the show on the 25th.
So guys, on the 25th, and I'm pretty sure a lo mejor se pega para el de Atlanta también, ¿no?
We'll see, hopefully.
Ojalá, pero para este para el 25th, que es aquí en donde la mera.
En el Texas Motor Speedway.
Aquí en Fort Worth, Texas, guys, va a ir el compa este de aquí de Gas Monkey Garage y va a tener todo su setup y va a llevar hasta Burnout Truck, ¿verdad?
Burnout Truck, too.
Damn. Va a estar con madre, guys. Para toda la raza que no sabía eso, porque a lot of people don't know that.
Yeah, yeah.
You guys haven't really dropped it on a flyer or nothing.
Nah, yeah, we're about to. They're gonna be on our 40-foot containers, the burnout containers.
Hell yeah. So, y en el container here. También van a estar este, ¿verdad?
Yeah, that's one of the containers.
¿Está chingón, verdad?
Yeah.
No, está con madre, guys. So stay tuned. May 25th, Fort Worth, Texas. Texas Motor Speedway.
That's correct. Yep.
¿Eh? Ahí los vamos a ver. Ahorita vamos a ver qué te activo. Vamos a hacer un nuevo cinematic aquí adentro y luego ahora sí el desmadre porque. We drove 2.5 hours para cagar el palo.
So, already.
Burnouts and racing y tocho. Guys, así vamos a tener el shop que está ahí al agua después, ¿verdad, vale?
Sí, sí. Tenemos que abarcar todo el shopping center para ponerlo así.
Sí, güey, no mames. Este vato es lo que hizo. Empezó ahí, hola, y luego ya agarró acá y luego ya acá.
Se brincó el shopping center. Necesitamos hacer eso en otro allá.
Ajá. Su colección de carros personales se me hace, ¿verdad? Qué chingón está, güey, ¿eh? Mira el pinche de este. Los Ferraris. Como ir ahí tiene un Demon. Trans Am. Mira, güey, el Ferrari. ¿Y aquel? Parece que es un F12, ¿no? Ya, aquel. Y luego este, mira. A la verga.
Mira la salita de para ver.
Para los ketchup ahí, para que edites tú, ketchup.
¿Qué vamos a hacer? Aquí es donde salen las ideas.
Ey, qué chingón, ¿eh? El diseño que tiene se mira bien, perro. Mm-hmm. Damn. Chingón. Chingón.
What's up, everybody? Let me tell you, I've got a group of guys here today and a group of cars that is absolutely freaking amazing. Just like the Young Dolph Raps, all the cars are actually all one-off too, so you got to see some of these beautiful cars that we got behind us. But most importantly, we're here to talk about Bandas y Trocas May 25th. It's going to be going down at Texas Motor Speedway and it's going to be freaking awesome. I've heard about this event for a long time and this is my first year to get to go. We're going to be hanging out there partying with On the Gas and Project Torque. They're here to hang out, do a little tour of the shop, things like that. But they also brought some toys. Maybe we clean out my little burn pit here and start getting on it. But right now, you guys know about this show. Tell them what's up.
So yeah, guys, make sure to come through. Everybody in all surrounding areas, we are gonna be there. Ventus bringing Takashi. I'm bringing the Green Machine, the OG, and it's gonna go down there. Also having some brand new merch drops. That's the Burn Hub.
Come check out the Burn Hub.
Yes, sir. Are you gonna have that at your tent or your?
We're gonna have them by the Burn Hub.
So guys, make sure to pick up your merch. Burn Hub, this is something new that Bandas y Trocas is starting. So make sure you get your merch that day on the show and see you guys there.
So tell me about this Burn Hub. We're gonna be doing a burnout pit?
Yeah, we're gonna be doing a burnout pit. It's gonna be 2 40-foot containers. You got Gas Monkey's logo and then we have O'Reilly's, our official auto parts.
All right, that's cool. Cause you showed the back of that, it says we need money for tires?
Money for tires.
Guys, it's not only gonna be you just go out there and blow your tires, they're gonna have a $2,000 payoff.
$5,000 payoff.
$5,000? A la madre,
we can't win it.
I can't, shit. No, we're not gonna win. We're actually gonna pick somebody from the crowd, and we're gonna pick the best burnout, and they're gonna win it.
I just
feel $5,000?
$5,000. I just feel like it's too much talk. We need some burnout.
Yo, no, I'm down for some burnouts, but I want to talk about some of these cars and take a look at them before you guys get to doing burnouts, because, you know, if you go through my fence or my building, then I get to keep whatever's left over, right?
No, it's just paper. Don't worry about it.
All right, thanks to Bandas y Trocas and Project Torque and On the Gas for coming out. We're going to have some fun here at Gas Monkey. We got some coolers full of beer and some badass trucks and rides. So let's get after it.
Woo!
And I've watched their videos. I've paid attention to the shows, but I've never actually formally met you guys. So
yes, sir, yes,
Project
sir.
Torque.
Yes, sir. Mr. Richard Rollins, we've been fans of your channel for a very long time, and we're actually here in his headquarters this time. We're going to show you some of the trucks that we brought out and the trucks that we're going to be bringing to Bandas y Trocas on May 25th.
And then we've got On the Gas.
Yep.
What's up, my man?
Somebody.
these guys get some views, man. I got to step up. I think collectively y'all are beating me. But like he says, we're here with Andreas from Bandit Seat Truckers, and the show, May 25th, Texas Motor Speedway. If you're not, if you live even within a few states of here and you don't come there, you are wasting your entire day, because this is going to be unbelievably badass. And the first time that all four of us have been together, and I know that's going to be trouble. I know y'all brought some trucks. Come show me this stuff.
Let's go. So Richard, this is actually number one ever made. That was done here in Baytown, Texas. Yeah. We ended up buying it off the guys, and man, this truck has got 900 horsepower.
But single cab, TRX, short bed.
So it was originally a four-door. They chopped it down, made it small, and we have it.
That's freaking badass. You know,
and I mean, everything works on it. All-wheel drive works on it, AC, everything. The choke rides and sounds like it's OEM.
That's freaking kick-ass. I like the color scheme too, man. That is killer. You know that I've been driving TRXs for about, well, since they started making them.
Yeah.
And, so I get a new one every couple of years. I just haven't had the guts to cut it down, but it looks cool.
Yes, sir. So this is a machine that we can take off-road. We get drag race. We actually have a drag park for it. And man, you can pretty do anything with this truck and drive it back home. We just drove it 2.5 hours from Texas.
Kick ass, man. What's next?
Next, we got my OG. This is my personal truck. We started with this truck. This is actually the truck that started my whole YouTube channel. And man, this is my first truck that I ever bought. We have a 6.0 engine, 460 transmission, posi rear end, and this truck gets down on the burnouts. It's actually been to SEMA a couple times, and we always throw it down at every event, like Bandas y Trocas. This is gonna be one of the trucks that's gonna be out there.
That's freaking badass too, man. I've
we
seen
blow
so
tires,
many,
bits.
I know, I've seen these videos, so I know what this truck will do. I like this crazy paint scheme on this one over here.
Oh yeah, that's Tekashi right there.
Tekashi?
Yes, sir. This is actually my boy Beto's truck right here.
This is our burnout truck. This is, I think it's 2004 Chevy, a beat up junkyard 6.0.
Yeah.
Cam, Texas speed heads, Holley intake, Holley computer, you know, big stall, a bunch of gears. This thing is meant to do burnouts, and it's meant to be on fire. You can see the wrap is on fire. It's a little burnt. And the coolest thing about this truck, it sounds real nice.
And what is the way?
I know you like V8 sound, right?
Oh yeah.
You know how to do burnouts?
I do know how to do burnouts, but I only do them in things I own.
You don't want
to
do them in this one?
I might ride with you.
I'll let you ride with me, and then I'll let you drive.
Nah. I've learned the hard way. When I fuck something up, I got to go pay for it.
Yeah, that's exactly what happens.
You don't do no harm to
it. Hey, if you fuck it up, it's just paper. Yeah, don't worry about it.
That's right.
You blow it up.
All right, guys. Well, this is kick-ass. I can't wait for May 25th, but let's clear out some of these. I think Lacey Blair just pulled up. We got to see what's going on with her. Yeah. And we got a lot going on today.
Está con madre, güey. ¿Cómo me gustaría que la pinche TRX fuera two wheel drive?
Yo sé.
No, le vamos a poner el switchy al rato. Ey, nomás desconectaron abajo, pero no, para eso traemos la mamalona OG.
Ya, yeah, la OG es
la OG que va a sacar la bandera, y la TRX, we gotta drive it back 2.5 hours.
Yeah.
Mira, guys, aquí andamos con los compas de Gas Monkey y tenemos que traer las trocas bien shine porque lo están grabando, güey. So, vamos a echarle el mamalón tire shine a la mamalona TRX. Para que salgan bien las cosas. No se ocupa mucho, guys, una esprayadita y listo. Ahorita le vamos a echar a la OG ya que acaben de grabarla ya. Guys, ahorita se va a hacer el despapalle. I'm talking about, huh?
Fucking killer.
Woo! That's how you do a burnout at Gas Monkey Garage. Just like that.
Me sacaste de onda, I didn't know you were gonna come out. Oh,
yeah. Hey, you gotta face your fears.
Badass.
And he got down with it. Hey, is that your first time doing
the tandem? First time in the tandem?
Yeah. Damn. First time, my boy, Andres doing a tandem in a dump truck.
See some more of this fucking badass shit. May 25th, Texas Motor Speedway, Fantasy Truckers. You're gonna have On the Gas out there, Project Torque, and a whole lot of other guys that like trucks and doing burnout. So get you some of that.
Woo!
And get your tickets right now at fantasytruckers.com, right?
Get it.
Yeah. Get it. You better get your tickets because it's gonna sell out.
Catch on fire. No, he did.
I moved though. Yeah, kind of fire than
you. You should let that bitch burn up. Wait,
no. You want to try it out, Richard?
Nah, no, you three come here. I'll tell you something.
You did good.
Okay. Nos va a regañar. Ahora sí, guys. Ahora sí, vamos a comer, ¿verdad?
Yes, sir.
¿Dónde vamos a ir?
Steak.
Guys, ¿eh? Algo malón.
After that performance,
se lo merece. Confianza y ahí anda.
Mira, supo.
A tu bien cansado, me prestas una silla.
Siéntate.
¿Cómo quieres que le llame?
Andresito.
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 He's not the problem.